A ground out made it 5-4. That set the stage for the game-winning blow. Andre Thornton with a long drive into the gap. Mosby will chase it down, but he's too late. Two runs score, and the Indians win it 6-5. It was the Jays' third straight loss to Cleveland. They fall 10 full games back of the Tigers. Dave Stieb downtrodden with a victory taken away from him tonight. Dennis Lamp simply not able to hold a 3-1 run. Ah, shit. We should have edited that.